Hi, we're Group 2, Team Acid Proof. Let me do some introduction of our team member. At the main computer is Alex Tran. He did all the modeling and animation. Next to Alex is on the server computer is Harry Kim. He's our physics guide. There's Newton's law, and then there's Harry's law. Next to Harry is Jonathan Yu. He did the UI, the main menu. He's a master of all linker errors, if you know what that is. And he has touched every single module of our game, including modeling. Next to Jonathan is Torin. He did networking and AI, artificial intelligence. He's our own grad student, and he brings us a lot of food. Next to Torin is Ricky Shum. He did sound and particle. And we have an honorary member, Stephen Tran, all the way over there. He did all original artwork. And another member, Eric Booth. Thanks for lending his compiler partner, Harry. And let's get started. This is done by Stephen. We're going to need volunteers. Wherever we are, go in. So I'm Tam Lee, also known as V to many. I did the computer, all the graphics. Displaying everything here, what you see, what they've done, and I display onto the screen. So our game is a first-person shooter, co-op team play. So we have pirates and ninja. They're space pirates, so they're awesome looking. And there's a tiger. There's a tiger. also, all these modeling is done by Alex. Stephen helped with making, painting them, texturing them. So let's start. So you're on a floating island. You're surrounded by a sky sphere. You'll see all of that soon. Each player has four weapons. You saw that's the melee weapon for close range. It's really powerful. You can get to it. No! What you just saw, the spider, is a special weapon. It crawls out of the wind.
Glory is mine.
You are no match for me.
That's a taunt! Inside the cave, there's a different light in there. Yeah, there's a message from when someone dies or kills someone, or is suicide. That weapon you're seeing right now is a shotgun. You can just shoot a barrage of lasers. on top of a mountain, there is a hole that you can go in and sneak on people. When the crosshairs hover over a person.
Have you heard about the new pirate movie? It's rated R.
When the crosshairs hover over a person, their name pops up.
Have you heard about the new pirate movie? It's rated R.
You are no match for me.
On the bottom right, you see breath, which gives us the ability to sprint, run faster, and give us jump 5 times consecutively. Added a bunch of AI in. They should be coming at us. And then we added a bear. He's an AI. When he sits down.
Victory is mine. Victory is mine.
All those are AIs.
Victory is mine. Victory is mine.
So the bear explosion, or bear explosion, is when the bear sits down, he explodes. You notice a sky sphere. It's we have clouds and it is rotating around. Now those were spiders. What we're showing here now is motion blur. we added that very recently.
Victory is mine.
So when you sprint, learn.
Victory.
I forgot something in the beginning. We just would just like to thank Kristen for helping our entire group. For me, I make things appear. She helped me make them appear correctly in the right order. And Professor Volker for bringing pizza and Krispy Kreme yesterday, making up all our last meals. And thanks to Vivian for acting for our game. Her voice is in there. Oh, hold on. Oh. So before we leave, we would like to show you some fireworks. Yeah, we have about 10 bears, maybe.
Ooh, you suck.
Go away!
That's a bear's taunt? The explosion of the bear, of the tiny little bears, if you look closely, the white bears. That's our tiger.
IR Sears cat.
Meow.
IR Sears cat.
That's the tiger falling.
You suck.
Demo.